Everybody, welcome back to the J&L Chronicles.
Hey everyone.
Today we're going to be listening to those bros who collab.
We're listening to the people who won Britain's Got Talent.
Collabro. Yeah, the bros who collab.
Their audition on Britain's Got Talent was brilliant.
Yes, it was.
And their journey on there was too.
Yeah,
they won.
Yeah, they're quite talented.
Yeah.
Especially for being, they seem very young.
Yeah.
Yeah. So we're going to check out a performance they did. I don't know what channel
it's called. It was All of Me.
Yes, the song is called All of Me. So let's check it out.
What would I do without your smart mouth, drawing me in and you kicking me out? Got my head spinning, no kidding, I can't pin you down.
What's going on in that beautiful mind? I'm on your magical mystery ride, and I'm so dizzy. Don't know what hit me, but I'll be alright.
My head's underwater, but I'm breathing fine. You're crazy and I'm out of my mind.
Wow, looking at these guys, you wouldn't expect these voices.
Yeah, they have beautiful voices.
Yeah.
Make sure you go back 5 seconds.
I'm out of my mind.
Cause all of me loves all of you. Love your curves and all your edges, all your perfect imperfections. Give your all to me, I'll give my all to you. You're my end and my beginning. Even when I lose, I'm winning. Cause I give you all.
Cause I give you all
of me. And you give me all.
And you give me all
of you. Oh.
How many times do I have to tell you? Even when you're crying, you're beautiful too. The world is beating you down. I'm around in every mood. You're my downfall, you're my muse, my worst distraction, my rhythm and blues. Can't stop singing, it's ringing in my head for you. My head's underwater, but I'm breathing fine. You're crazy and I'm out of my mind. Cause all of me loves all of you. Love your curves and all your edges, all your perfect imperfections. Give your all to me, I'll give my all to you. You're my end and my beginning. Even when I lose, I'm winning. Cause I...
These guys would have killed it on the sing-off.
The sing-off is a cappella.
Oh, yeah. Well, when they did Britain's Got Talent, they did a cappella.
No, I think there was music to it.
There was?
Yeah.
Oh, well, I'm sure they could do a cappella. They're very talented singers.
Yeah, they're very talented. This is beautiful. This is brilliant.
Yeah.
I give you all. Yes, I give you all of me. And you give me all. And you give me all of you. Give me all of you. Cause on the table we're both showing hearts. Risking it all.
Their harmony is really good.
Love your curse and all your edges, all your perfect imperfections. Give your all to me, I'll give my all to you. You're my end and my beginning, even when I lose, I'm winning. Cause I give you all. And you give me all of you.
And you give me all of you.
He has a lovely voice.
Yeah.
They all do.
Wow. It's...
I didn't see their whole Britain's Got Talent episodes. I just saw the...
The first episode, yeah.
Yeah, and I heard that they won.
Yeah.
We kind of followed it a little bit just to see who won. And
yeah, it seems pretty clear why they won. They're very good.
Britain's definitely got talent.
Well, these Brits have talent. Definitely.
Britain's got talent.
Yeah.
Yeah, that was great, Calabro. We loved it. Yeah.
Yeah.
I don't know what else to say. It was beautiful. I loved it. Mm.
Thank you to the person who had suggested a while back that we check out Calabro.
Which that was Dorinda.
Oh, Dorinda. Thank you, Dorinda. yeah. I know you've been anxious to listen to more of their stuff.
Yeah. Waiting has been hard, but we've been doing the pentatonics and the home free and...
Voice play,
so I haven't been able to get to it.
Yeah. Oh, this
it's nice to hear them sing live on a show that's not Britain's Got Talent.
That doesn't have Simon Cowell sitting there snarling at everything.
Yeah, he rolled his eyes at them, but he quickly gave in.
Yeah, he rolls his eyes at everything.
Yeah.
I bet he does it when he looks in the mirror too. He's like, oh God, who's this guy? Oh crap, that's me.
I just don't think he takes anybody seriously.
No.
But he did Calabro on their first.
Yeah, he did.
On their first performance. So kudos to him for.
I give no kudos to him. Okay. For anything. It was the other judges. He rolled his eyes. He's a jerk bag.
The other judges were rolling their eyes when they said they'd only been together a month as well. But they knocked it out of the park.
Yeah. I think Simon Cowell rolled his eyes though when they said their name was Calabro.
I hear their fans are called collaborators.
That makes sense.
But I don't know. That's just what I read. So
it makes sense. Well, thank you all for joining us today.
Yeah.
And we'll see y'all tomorrow with another video. Have a great one.
Take care, everyone. Bye.